We know the incarnation of God was fitting in this way. To each thing, what befits it is what belongs to it by nature. The nature of God is goodness. Thus, what belongs to the nature of goodness befits God. It belongs to the nature of goodness to communicate itself to others. So, it belongs to the essence of the highest good to communicate itself to the creature in the highest way, which is the incarnation.